been a while since I had shellfish. Spending time with you like this is... I like this.
Me too, Cassandra. Me too.
So, do you think Elpidius looks more like me or like you?
He's good looking, so... me. Definitely me.
You're probably right. We should do for our feast.
You might have left some for everyone else. Let's head back to the cliff before Father returns. There's something I wanted to show you. The cliff is this way.
With Elpidius around, it's been hard to get time together.
He's a very demanding little boy. He gets that from his mother.
This view is just...
breathtaking.
You said you had something to show me.
Maybe.
Don't keep me waiting. We need to be quick about this. I haven't lost my touch, have I?
It was great. But this isn't why I brought you here.
Ah.
I brought you here to show you this.
This looks like a charm of some sort.
My mother gave it to me when I was a child. This will keep you safe. May it see you through any storm.
She was right. It brought you here. I wish I'd met her.
But now, I don't need it anymore.
Natakas! I can't promise I'll always be here, but I'll do my best.
And I'll do mine.
Here he comes. Here comes my big man.
Elpidios is hungry.
Well, he's had a big day out with his grandfather Darius. Natakas. Elpidius can stay up a little later.
He needs his rest. He's had too much fun today.
I should come with you.
We'll be fine. Say bye-bye, Elpidios. Close enough.
Enjoying being a grandfather?
Children are wonderful, but to love so deeply is terrifying.
Don't spoil him too much.
Too late.
Do you miss the excitement of living on the road? Or do you enjoy the quiet life?
It's too quiet.
Uh-huh.
I'm used to the growls of stalking wolves, blades being unsheathed in the darkness. Just too quiet.
This is it, Darius. A simple life.
To the village. Now, go!
Don't worry, I'm coming. Mother's coming. Hold on! Off we go now. Elpidios! Elpidios!
Where's my mother?
Has anyone seen my son?
Artabanus, Cassandra, welcome home.
Orondas? You are with the Order.
He is the Order. Amorgus.
I trusted you. Helped you.
My friend, it's been far too long.
We were protectors, Amorgas. Champions of the people. This is wrong.
This is necessary. I take no pleasure in this. I needed to draw you in. It's you I want, Cassandra. You and your bloodline.
Don't you dare touch them!
Cassandra, go! You coward!
Get the fuck out of my way! Who else? Who else? Bring me your bones!
Hey.
Go! Get Elpidios out of here!
We'll leave together.
No! I will make sure the Order can't catch up to you.
There's too many.
You don't have to do this.
We've no time to argue! Go! Think about the child. I love you, Natakas.
Father, come back to me.
Keep them safe. Promise me.
I promise. You can attack my home and leave? I'll kill all of you! No one comes at my family!
Son Get on the boat, quickly!
Father, come back to us.
Where is the eagle bearer? And the child?
You're too late.
It's me you're after. Here I am.
This where you die! Now!
Ah!
Jotakas, and Bidius! Hold on! Get on the boat! Quickly!
Father, come back to us.
Where is the eagle bearer? And the child?
You're too late.
If it's me you're after, here I am.
I could die! Yeah!
Elpidius! Hold on! Boat, quick!
Ugh!
Elpidius, hold on. Get on the boat, quickly!
Father.
even Leonidas couldn't withstand our arrows! Amorges, did you see him?
No.
The beach.